Invis is everything braces isn't. Eating the foods you love, life uninterrupted. Invisalign.
Fiona Young introduced with all the seniors as Miramane hosts rival Akalanis. A match off to a fast start as the pass goes in to Dana Innes in front, and Dana ignores the defender and fires it home. More mats, and again, Megan Makinich tosses into Innes, and it's 2-0 Miramonte. Miramonte expanding the lead as Mackenzie Murphy tosses up to Allie Lurie, who had a nice game for the mats, and it's 3-0. But the Dons are really good, and they fight back. Ava Donnelly, a terrific outlet pass to Claire Rowell, who had leaked out, and Claire tosses it home. Rowell headed to Cal next year. Miramonte extending its lead. Makinich from way out finds some room and fires it in. 4-1, Matt still in the first. Kate Rocios tossing now to Fiona Young. Fiona headed to Michigan next year, and she puts Miramonte up 5-1. Akalanis closing the gap in the second. Alana McCartney working hard in the hole and delivers a tough shot to make it 5-2. The Dons had some momentum right before the half, but with time running out, Shannon Murphy tosses it towards the goal, and it goes! Miramonte up 7-4 at halftime. The Dons get close in the second half. Here's Rowell ahead of the defender, pump fakes, and a hard-fought goal there. Akalanis gets as close as 7-6, but Lurie, more hard work in front as she battles to score here, and Miramonte wins the battle of two of the Bay Area's very best girls teams, Innes and Lurie, each with 3 goals for the match.